What I'm asking you to do is see the value in our classified staff.
You're going to have a lot of problems. There's kids that aren't going to be able to pass their classes. There's kids that are going to get in trouble because there's not enough campus supervisors.
Passionate parents and Fallbrook High School staff voiced their concerns over jobs in jeopardy.
Shame on you for not doing due diligence.
One of those jobs, Christine Escobel says, is hers. She works as a paraprofessional. She says her job is to help students with learning disabilities, as well as students going through emotional stresses like bullying or issues at home.
We're the boots on the ground and the ears to the door for the teachers about everything that is going on with these kids. They open up to us the way that they don't to other people.
Due to declining student enrollment and needs to balance the budget, Fallbrook Union High School District officials say positions need to be cut.
In my opinion, it's the most difficult part of this job. I don't take any joy in these votes.
Even after listening to protests, the board voted to cut 10 positions and reduce 3 employees' hours.
Regrettably, but necessarily, yes.
Nearly half of the positions on the list are paraprofessionals. Escobel learning this decision means her hours will be cut.
We're upset for the kids more than anything else. I'm just really heartbroken over that.